Good morning. This is Nate coming to you from the great state of Minnesota. I've been a steel salesman for most of the last decade, so I'm in the commodities business. Just a few quick tips from my world of sales. You've heard it said of teaching that you cannot teach what you do not love. You cannot impart what you do not have. In sales, you can't sell what you don't believe in. So you need to make sure you believe in your product, which means you need to know your product, whether that's steel, whether that's Norwex, whether that's Girl Scout cookies. You better know it, because they'll smell it a mile away if you don't. Know it and believe in it. Let's see, what else do I got for you? Okay, always be closing, the ABCs. If you haven't seen Glenn Ross with the Mad Alec Baldwin, you need to. It'll fire you up, it'll scare you. If it doesn't do some of both, you're not alive. A, always, B, C, closing. Always be closing. And coffee, my friends, coffee is for closing. Here's another way of saying the same thing, and this is my number one point for sales, is you're not gonna get it if you don't ask for it. If you don't ask, you will not receive. Jesus talks about it. If you don't know him, you should. And it holds true in the business world, it holds true in the sales world. Ask for the sale. Before you enter a meeting, before you enter a conversation, whatever it is you're selling, and everybody is selling something. Everybody's selling something. Life is transactional. Always ask. Always be closing. Always have a plan for, okay, this is what I'm gonna ask. It seems a little high, makes me nervous, but I'm gonna ask for the sale. Because if you do not ask, you will not get it. My final point would be, increase your rate of failure. We all know Thomas Edison, he just said of his 1,000 failed attempts to find the light bulb, he just said, hey, I just found 1,000 ways that don't work. You need to increase your rate of failure. You need to get your mud on the windshield. You need to get your mud on the wall. If you don't increase your rate of failure, you got nothing. So believe in what you sell. Always be closing. Always be asking for the sale, or you'll get jack, and increase your rate of failure. Because there's failure. Just get used to it. Life is disappointment. Hopefully that's not too fluffy for you. It feels like too much of a sermon, but hey, I'm figuring it out. I'm sure you're doing a great job yourself. God bless. Take care. See ya, Michael. See ya, Megan.